be making chickpea tacos. Add all of our spices to this little bowl. Make sure all your chickpeas are evenly coated. Transfer them over to our pan. Prepare our cilantro lime topping and our cabbage slaw. Here you have your three separate components. Now we get to take our first bite, which is of course the best part. Here we go. Delicious.